Hey everybody, it's Danny Reed, and you're watching another episode of Cooking on High, where I take an ordinary recipe, I infuse it with extremely potent, high-quality medical marijuana, and then I serve it to my guests until they're completely incapacitated. And we must have tore it up last night because my friend Peggy is still here. Girl, and she's wearing that mask because she's a butterface. Great body, butterface. Woo! But girl, you were hot last night, so you know what? I'm gonna name this breakfast sandwich after you. It's a butterface breakfast muff. It's coming right up, right here on Cooking on High. What is your deal? Hey everybody, welcome back. It's Danny Reed. We're just a little bit more awake, and we're glad you're back. And we're gonna throw it down right now with my butterface breakfast muff that I named after my friend Peggy, who got tore up and ended up having to spend the night. Now, girl, you do look all right in the morning. Is that Clinique? All right, so this recipe is pretty easy, and the coolest thing is if you drag this shit in here when you're partying the night before, you got everything ready, it's all good to go. It's really easy. You need a muffin, you need some cheese, you need some eggs, and some hot sauce, and that's it. So you ready to get started? Why don't you hand me that bowl? That bowl. She's a mess. First thing you want to do is crack an egg in this bowl. And this is going to be the base of your breakfast sandwich. You gotta crack an egg with one hand. Me either. You just finish off your finger. The next thing you want to do. What are you laughing at? Always laughing, always smiling, never serious. Next thing we're going to do is dump some cheese on top of this and throw it right in the oven and cook it. I don't know, keep checking it until the yolk's how you like it, either dry or runny or whatever. You ready? All right, we're going to take a break. She and I got some stuff to do. She's going to give me a hand. All right, you know what I'm saying? We'll be right back. Hey everybody, welcome back. We went ahead and took care of business and Peggy worked up a big time appetite, so I'm getting ready to assemble my butterface breakfast muff that I named after her ugly ass. Sorry, sweetie, but really, I mean, come on. Alright, so you pull out a toasted muff, and we went ahead and did that while you all were doing whatever you were doing, while we were doing whatever we were doing. And the hardest part about this recipe is pulling out your muffin. And you just take a fork, or a spoon, or a knife, and look, it's a perfect, round, butterface breakfast muff. Throw it right here. Top it off. And serve. Ready? Here you go. You want some hot sauce? Eat it, Peggy. Just eat it, Peggy. Hey, thanks for checking in. It was great having you, and we can't wait to see you next time on Cooking on High. Just eat it, Peggy. Eat it. Oh, Peggy. Oh, Peggy.